make Gabber music today, first picking 909 in the Ableton available instruments. Configuring bass drum then, you have to tune it up to 127, then get some distortion effects, rated to 40 kHz. Getting some distorted acid sequence, slicing it by panning or some other effects. Getting some atmospheric pads, playing some simple hover melody.